orange things this shipping contains, isn't it? Take a look at this here. This is an Orange County whale watcher. And I captured an amazing footage of a gray whale. And that's her calf right there. Left. Look close.
Look at that.
He spotted the pair. This is their seasonal migration. They swim from Alaska all the way down to Baja, Mexico, as opposed to people over 80 years of age who go from here to Alaska this time of year. He says the baby whale is probably no more than a few days old.
Really?
Man, it's rare to spot a calf this far. We hope they're okay.
Look at how beautiful.
It is.
So peaceful, you know, just like the slow motion of it. Ah, it's little, so peaceful.
A little moment of silence, can we, this morning as we watch mom?
Okay,
that's enough for you?
I need just some heart music.
You're always asking for silence. You're always asking. Silence actually makes you uncomfortable. It doesn't make me uncomfortable. I think it's fun if people tune in and it's like awkward. They're like, what is that? They'll watch along.
What's
wrong with me?
Nothing.
What is wrong with you? Did it do the thing again?
It's just kind of, yeah, it's looking a little funky.
My wife sent me an email, and she put at the top of the email, she said, here is the reminder you specifically asked me for, because she didn't want anyone watching thinking that this was her plan. This is my plan for the week. Monday, we're going to eat three calendars for dinner, because it's free pie for each person. You get a slice of pie. Tuesday is $5 gourmet burger night at Bar Louie. So that's that.
Right.
And Wednesday, I saw a poster, kids eat free after 4 at Sizzler. So that's Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. She doesn't have to cook.
I feel like they offer kids eating free at many different places now.
Well, yeah.
At Sizzler.
I like Sizzler.
It's a go.
Okay.
It's a go.
That's my plan. Thursday and Friday are open. If you have any suggestions.
Are you shooting for roast bite?
But I love that she's off. Here's the reminder you specifically asked me for.
Yeah, so
don't be putting that on air and be blaming me.
Exactly. You are. Exactly. She's like, here's the caveat. All right, shall we talk about it? It was beautiful yesterday.
Yeah.
A little foggy, but when we got out of the door here at about 11 o'clock, we did see a little bit of sunshine as well. But this morning, we are waking up to some low clouds and fog once again. As you can see in that shot right there, we do.
It's like to be 43 years old, and I don't feel that confident in my looks. I'm going to do the same thing too. Watch this one.
No, I just glanced for 1 second. And he's like, what are you looking at? He's like, so paranoid. What are you talking about? What are you looking at? I'm here. What'd you say? Did
Liberty, I won't say anything about.
Who the hell would you just stop whatever you look, say whatever you want?
Was it Munster, the little kid? The little Munster? That's what it
was.
It's coming down, the hair.
It looks fine. I wouldn't have said a word. I hear you thought you forced everything.
I stir the pot, and you keep the top on. You keep the lid on.
She tries.
I stir it.
You get a break for about 2 minutes, actually for about 2 seconds. It's going to be lovely today, similar to what it was like yesterday. We do have some rain and mountain snow on the way, and now I'm not out of time, so I'm just going to go and have to send it back to you. Oh, really? Yeah.
Thank you.
Okay.
Apologies.
I was rocked. All right, still ahead tonight is the 9th, the 75th annual Golden Globe Awards.
Smell going slot, Beverly Hills.